It is. Go rage or go home. I have to accept this, man. Just for the huge shout out to Go Trees or Go Home. Alright, so I'm assuming this guy's, I mean, he went random, but he got order. So I can only assume this man is pumping into raids. I'm about 3 times more tired and tilted than you. No, you're not. You don't know the levels of my tilt. See, I was born by it, molded into it. You don't know. Dude, my eyes sting to keep them open right now. Like, this isn't fun for me, okay? You gotta understand something, alright? This, with everything that's happening right now, is not fun. It's not that me losing, it's not even like me making mistakes. It's me just being frustrated at life. What am I running into? Oh, it's a sword. And me just being awake still through it all to get this stream that I... T-kite. Or don't T-kite, that's fine. What am I even saving gold for? What is gold? What are resources? What is spending money that you have? Alright, this guy is definitely going into raids and I don't appreciate it. Alright, we're just gonna camp here. Just fire your dumbass. Gold, mana. Fuck, I can't even keep a consistent Z-kite. That's like really bad. You wanna always be spacing out and shooting these arrows as much as you can, because if you don't, you fucking lose. Alright. I think he's got raids now. Maybe not though. We'll find out. Fucking, jeez. My latency is so bad. Unless it's manipulation again. I don't know. Alright. We got... Oh, here he goes. We're just gonna keep doing archers. I don't really care. We'll just ghost later or something. Oh wait, he's got. What the fuck? He has 2 archers now? When the fuck did he get 2 archers? It's a novelty account. You're not allowed to do that. Alright, whatever. Right, give me this juicy ass T spawn with my shit ass economy. I'm like pretty much, I'm very certain I'm trolling at this point. Like, I could have done so many other things, but. Alright, I just gotta hold this spot. If I can hold this spot, I win. There's my ghost. Go in. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh, wait, I actually wanted that. Forkite? Oh my god, my Forkite was late! So I didn't get any archers! Fuck! Wait, what is he doing? Wait, he's not getting gold this entire time. We're not even gonna bother with tower with hustle. What is hustle? We don't need it. What is this? Stop it! No. No gold. No gold. I won a game at Stick Empires. I beat a novelty account that rushed raids into archers. What is your playlist? It's all on YouTube, dude. But the thing I use is there's this thing called RandomTube, and you can shuffle your playlist. So I have music by genre, and I just clicked like 5 random ones. I think rap, rock, Jesus music, trap, techno, and dubstep were like the 5 I clicked. And then like a couple other random ones, because sometimes when I find a song I really like, I like to listen to it on repeat for like 3 or 4 hours. And I have like 3 random like playlists of those. I'm not sure if those are public or not. They probably are, but they aren't displayed as such. I did meet wrong start. I did 3 minor, but I was supposed to do 2 sword 1 minor. Yeah, 2 sword 1 minor is a lot better if you're going into straight raids. At the same time though, into archer, I feel like, oh wait, I did 3 minor. Oh, I see. So your initial sword was late. I feel like that helped you out though at the start, to be honest. Wait, you got this. For a novelty account for just like running raids, I like that. That's pretty good. Battle me? Challenge me. You gotta challenge me to battle me. James Games 90. I accepted the wrong person. I'm gonna decline. I gotta battle my man James. My man James has been asking me to play. He's waited. He watched me suck at Smash Brothers. He now has to watch me suck at Stick and Fires. Alright, let's go. Let's go, boy. It hurts to breathe. No, not really. Oh, this is Deathmatch. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, boy. It's Deathmatch. Oh, shit. It's the Brothers Darkness. Alright, I think I want to do something like this. I don't know what you're laughing at. Do I get hustle? No. We're going to go for super aggro. We got the music to go super aggro too. Oh, this is against Chaos. This is actually really bad to go super aggro into. Whoops. A little late to now, lads. Alright. Oh, fuck. He's got... Yikes. I need ninja upgrades right away. This is actually so bad for me. This start is actually like literally ass into Chaos. I need another ninja, to be honest. If I can get these ninja upgrades pumping, we have a shot. All right, let's go. All right, cool. Okay. All right, we got it. Gotta desync the Mercs. Desync, you fools! I'm losing so much mana right now because I had to go cure. Oh, I lost my ninja though. We can. Stealth. Oh, thank God. All right, cool. I want to try to keep this guy alive if I can. It'd be really nice. I like how he can't kill triple Merrick though now. This side is actually OP. What am I saying? This side is actually OP. Thank you. Yeah, this starts actually OP. I actually have way too much mana now. So I'm just gonna pump in a magic kill because I don't know what else to do. Oh, he's got a fucking that shit. The fuck? Alright, I already have my spells, so. Oh fuck. I had that guy just die for no reason. Whoops. I kinda want this guy to live. He can't kill anything! Merrick spam OP! If you can get Merrick spam off, it's OP. I literally just had three Merricks! What the fuck is this Merrick shit? Dude, Merricks are OP! If you can desync Merricks, you can literally do anything. That's all I literally did there, was desync my Merricks. It's that, like, he couldn't kill anything. I literally won that game, okay? With three archers, three Merricks, a couple Zugs, and I ran at him. I ran at like six deads and two zuggers, a Medusa and a Marrow. Mind you, none of those units did anything because he never reaped my ninja. But, that's besides the point. But, Merrick's OP.